A boil water advisory is now in effect for the Mountain View area in the town of Brunswick. A broken water main had to be replaced on Mountain View Avenue, and that caused a lack of water pressure. That could lead to untreated water. The residents there advised to boil water or use bottled water for things like cooking, washing dishes, and brushing their teeth. This advisory is in effect for the next 3 days, just as a precaution, and we'll certainly let you know when the advisory is lifted.